In every TF2 beat a team video, red team wins and blue team loses. The reason for that might surprise you. In the comic released alongside the replay update called Meet the Director, it is explained that the guy filming these videos is simply disposed of by the administrator before he can get to the blue team because he is, quote, a liability.